Sorry guys, I hope you don't mind. I haven't had breakfast yet, so I made myself some Jimmy Dean biscuits. I'm all about time efficiency. I could have eaten beforehand and then recorded. But, think about it. If I eat now, while recording, I'll have so much free time afterwards to do other things. And, if you think about it even more, if I'm eating while watching funny videos, odds are it's going to be even easier for me to not laugh because I don't want to spit up food and choke. All about efficiency. Anyways, try not to laugh.
What's up? What's with the bat?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you.
Why are you so sweaty and filthy?
I'm a child. You know, I'm a teenager.
We heard voices and noises and we thought maybe...
It doesn't matter what we thought. What was that light?
No, what light? What? There's no light there. There's no light. You got two lights in your hand.
That's what the light is.
No, maybe
the door.
Look, you can't just bounce into my room like that. You got to knock. You got to communicate.
We knocked for five minutes.
You didn't knock. You were screaming at me, okay?
No.
This is repression, what you're doing here. You're ruining my youth, okay?
For Pete's sakes, you are so defensive. Were you masturbating?
Judy.
No, Mom!
It's okay.
I don't masturbate.
That's not something for you to bring up. That's a father and son
thing.
I mean, you don't have to call it that word. If that makes you uncomfortable, you can call it Sam's happy time or
happy
my
time.
Special Mom, alone
stop.
Time.
Mom,
with
Judy.
Myself.
Stop.
Mom, you can't come
I'm with... sorry. It's just been a weird night. I've had a little bit to drink.
No, Dad.
Yeah, well, we saw a lot.
I never realized how good the acting was on that. You also gotta remember, when this came out, I think I was like a kid, so I didn't really care. I was like, oh, big trucks. I never really cared too much about the people acting in the movie. I was like,
man, these massive truck lights. Wow. Boom, 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 boom.
But that's a good point. Yep, definitely had those conversations. Maybe a little worse.
Hold on, I see some shit.
Did y'all hear that? What is that? The stalkers?
Bro, I'm scared. I can't. Yo, do those things attack you? Guys, help me. Those things attack you or what?
Oh.
Stalkers
Even that got me a little.
Help! Oh my god, I can't find my mouse.
Maybe I should play Subnautica. I always thought about it. Everyone's like, oh, it's a great game. It's a great game. It's a great game. You're in the ocean. You're by yourself. Everyone's about to die. It's a great game. There's like two of them now. I still don't want to play them. You know how terrifying it is to be in the ocean by yourself with no help coming for you whatsoever? I don't think you get it. Why would I want to play that? If you don't want to live it, I don't want to play it.
Nick, can I eat your flower, please?
Sure, you can eat my flower. If I could eat your flower.
We're at a fucking restaurant. Oh my god, we're at a restaurant. Oh my god, you're such an idiot.
Sorry, let me finish this real fast. It's pretty good. I highly recommend Jimmy Dean biscuits. Quick, easy, affordable. First off, no offense, unless you're screaming that at the top of your lungs, no one gives a about your conversation, lady. Like, no one's gonna be like, oh my god, what did they just say? I was listening to that conversation like three booths down, and they were talking about eating. I cannot believe it. This is a family. It's probably a Denny's from what it looks like. You see that? That's definitely a Denny's. Don't act like there's standards at Denny's. Nuh-uh. So slow and stupid. I have nothing to add to that. It's just like, well, that's exactly what it looks like when someone steps on your shoe. Yep. Mm-hmm. All right.
Damn it, Jewel. You gotta quit that shit.
It's the same guy from the last one. Oh, no, dude. I feel so bad for him. Bro, he must, like, really hate snakes now. And his wife.
Seemed, man. It just seemed like a good day.
Yeah. Yeah, come in here, man.
I don't see anything the right way. Whew, God, my stomach, dude.
Oh, my God, I gotta get out of here.
Oh,
my way.
Oh,
I'm sorry, while I was watching that, I was looking at the comment. That's exactly what that would spell like. That is a true country. That's something you would see in the Appalachians.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
I would not want to be in the WWE. Not only are you getting physical pain, but you're getting mental pain because you know what your dad did to you back in the 1960s. Belts hurt. Like, it's not, that's no joke. That's not something that's like, oh, yeah. Well, I guess I could walk it off.
Got a message for all you boys out there struggling. God gives a woman eyebrows, she shaves them off and draws on her own. God gives a woman hair, she dyes it a different color. God gives a woman boobies, she either makes them bigger or smaller. God gives them a butt, next thing you know, they're either on Nutrisystem for like 90 years or doing squats every single day. A man told me this once, and I wanted to pass that information along to you. If God himself cannot please a woman, what makes you think that you have any chance at doing the same? So the point is this. Stop stressing so hard, buddy. Get yourself a beer or a whiskey, smoke a cigarette, put a dip in, do whatever the fuck you want, and stop worrying about what you can't control.
Bro. That was the most profound message. I never even thought about it like that. There's always gotta be that one dude that'll just blow your mind. This is going to make me look like a misogynist now that I think about it. No, wait. First off, it's a meme. Anyways, next meme.
You ready for this dub, my boy?
I'm ready to suck you the fuck up. That's what I'm ready for. We about to catch so many dubs in a row that I'm going to have to...
Some of these hit a little too hard, dude. I swear. I can think of at least 5 people who would do this if I join a chat. And then I can think of 5 people who would do the opposite. And then I can think of like 5 more who would do the opposite. But... if your friends aren't making fun of you, are they really your friends? Let's be honest. Come on. That's the best kind of bullying in my opinion.
Noon, South Korea's loudspeaker propaganda broadcast resumed in 11 locations along the border.
Hello, Korea. I'm over here stroking my dick. I got Russian.
Noon, South Korea's loudspeaker
Their PSAs are pure gold, man. They only ever say what's important.
I went in, and I bent down and I petted him. And all of a sudden, you hear this like that. So the trainer says, get up very slowly and back up. So the tiger did. He slowly got up and backed out. I went in.
All right. Nothing tops that. That is, honestly, I love it when the people in the memes become self-aware of the memes. Especially for one of the most beautiful and iconic memes of all time. Chuck Norris memes. Chuck Norris once threw a grenade and killed 30 people. And then it blew up. Now, this one will go down in legend because he's confirmed it himself that this happened.
Oh,
That's actually really funny. I like that. That would be fun to play. I think it was the second to last guy. I don't know. It just killed me a little. Just a bit. I didn't realize we were getting TikToks on this too. That made me go to a different site just to watch that one. Now, I'm normally not like a prank guy. I'm not a big fan of like doing those public pranks, but like this one is one of those where no one gets hurt. It's not that big a deal. It's not one of those like, hey guys, walks up and like, on a scale of 1 to 10, am I hot? Or something like that. Which isn't really a prank unless they say 1, then it's a prank on you. But this one, nobody gets hurt. It's just plain funny. Even the people who are like part of it. My favorite was the exercising one when he was doing mountain climbers. Oh, that's great. That is actually great. Wow, it says the same, it says exactly what I said. I didn't even notice. I love harmless pranks. They're like actual pranks and not hurting others. That's the best kind of prank.
What's up? Can a fox boy fly high in your crib?
You, I'll see you at work.
Ah, homie, don't hate me because I'm fuzzy and cute. Maybe if you got rid of that Sonic 06 NPC looking haircut, you might get some Uber. Oh, better yet, maybe Rouge will call your sorry butt if she ever stops playing with Knuckles as Emerald, if you know what I mean. Sega!
What?
You expecting me to swear? I'm a good boy.
I know one person in particular who really liked this meme, and that's my little brother Alex. He really likes Sonic. And I think his favorite character is, in fact, Tails. This isn't even a joke. I really like the sounds of saxophones. Like Epic Sax Guy, I've actually listened to a 10-hour version of that on YouTube. I don't know what it is. I really like the sounds of saxophones. They're just really good. Like smooth jazz, my jam. I don't know, you're ever in a bad mood, just throw on some smooth jazz. I would buy this car just specifically for that fact. Whoops, sorry, that was the biscuit. For that fact. All right, another week. I still am nowhere near caught up. So, you know what I gotta ask? Did you laugh? Did you lose? If you did, you know, it sucks. Other than that, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hope to see you guys next week, because this is a weekly thing now. Bye.